surfing is that eternal search for the same buzz you got when you started. I was the youngest champion ever, and now I'm the oldest. I always said I wanted to be my best at 50, but I'll still want to surf better tomorrow. And I'll always believe my best is yet to come. Surfing is in my muscles and my mind. Your mind must be as strong as your body. The physical exertion and mental challenge can be as raw as sport gets. But that's the joy of surfing for me.